I'll keep them for a little while longer.
No!
Oh yeah! Unpredictable!
Listen close, bitch. When I get in there, you are going to die.
Ooh, I'm really scared.
Whoa!
He's going to kick your butt.
Go!
What happened to the ship, Piggity?
Not as big as the moon's going to be.
What?
The larger the mass of the object will be, the quicker the shrink will wear off. I call it the Nefario principle.
But now I'm actually getting tired of it.
Oh no.
Did you see that?
Open up!
What are you doing over here?
Walls. You're gonna have to jump.
Something's wrong with this guy.
Are you insane, dude? Just please get down, Walls.
You gave us back.
I know. And it is the best mistake I've made in my life. Now we have to jump and get this over with.
It will be okay, Agnes.
Why are you not comforting me, dude?
Wait for me, backstabbers. Okay, Walls. Come on, dude.
Margo, I promise I will catch you, and I will never let you go again.
You're going to die!
No!
Let me go!
So tell me how I was in the middle of editing, and I'm wondering, how are they still alive without any injuries after they got hit by a literal moon? Anyways, this is all you're gonna hear from me. Also, make sure to subscribe, like, and post notifications. Anyways, let the movie begin. Again.
Margot!
Oh wow, she finally got a blink for once. I'm coming, Margot!
Oh my gosh, I have high fright.
Thank you.
cut. I got you.
I'm having a bad day. It's about time that I get my way. Steamrolling whatever I say. Despicable me. I'm having a bad day.
Music. You got to keep on dancing.